iPhone is a performer. A performer in the sense, we all know at the experience of the previous previous time when we, we could summon the chief officers and the ministers, and the experience we used to have. Like somebody said, Mr. Speaker, there's a connection between professionalism and politics. And Mr. Speaker, I want to say that if there is a quality I commend Raymond for, is that quality of being able to connect with the politicians.
Your Excellency, again, as we move forward, we want to believe as leadership of the Assembly, the Chairman of Administration in this committee has done us proud to give us the right person, and we want to believe that Raymond is the right person. True, Your Excellency, our worry as to the delays of having a County Secretary were very clear as per the County Government Act.
I, Raymond Njagi Kenyon, do swear solemnly affirm that I shall always truly and diligently serve the people in the Republic of Kenya in the office of the County Secretary of Embu County, that I shall diligently discharge my duties and perform my functions in the said office, the best of judgment, that I shall at all times, when so required, faithfully and truly give my counsel and advice to the Governor of Embu County, that I shall do justice to all. So help me God.
Being vetted, all the vetting, and you have survived this very very hectic time of the County Assembly. You couldn't predict this time until the last minute. May I also take this opportunity to congratulate our County Public Service Board. You have worked professionally, and more so with speed.